So we're gonna be running prawns here today behind our fish flash. And so I like to rig mine up with fixed hooks. Some guys will run slip, but I like to rig mine up with fixed. I usually also like them to spin. So what I typically will do is put the first hook in. I like to leave a lot of hook showing, and then on my second hook, leave enough that it kind of straightens it out, but I also come in on the side of my prawn there. So when it'll straighten out just automatically a little bit, and that having that off to the side of your hook, of your upper hook that pulls, will typically have it spin. And then I just throw a couple wraps of the Fishfield Ghost cocoon on here to keep that hood down. The carapace there will have a tendency to blow out, and once that blows out, your bait's pretty much done. So you just wrap it a few times. You don't have to tie it, break it off. It's good to go.